One of the robbery victims broke down in tears after the ordeal, as tourism officials rushed to the cruise ship that brought the visitors here to begin damage control. The incident, according to them, was unfortunate, and they say it impacts the island as a destination.
You put your best foot forward, you endeavor as best as is possible to ensure that we have more cruise arrivals in St. Lucia, and there's always some fool to engage in an incident of this nature. And then whilst this incident was happening, the irony of it is that whilst this incident was unfolding in Soufriere, I'm hearing another set of idiots calling on a news program indicating that, you know, condemning the government for the stiff security that we put in place for the wedding of the celebrities in the south of the island. And they have to understand that we have to protect the reputation of the country.
Minister Theophilus says the guests are shaken by the incident but not hurt. And the chairman of the St. Lucia Tourist Board, Mr. Matthew Bobre, says there needs to be awareness and systems in place to deal with and prevent such situations.
Been on talking with them and just ensuring and telling them that, you know, St. Lucia is a safe destination, and you know, this is a rare incident, and this is not, you know, an indication of what the people of St. Lucia are like. But I mean, when things happen like that, it affects all of us, and this is such an important industry for us that we need to respond. And this is why, you know, we have taken it at a very serious level, at the highest level. And you know, I know the minister has been in touch with, you know, the prime minister, and so we're not taking this thing lightly, you know. So it's something we need to deal with, and we will deal with it.
Mr. Bobre says it was important that they visited the passengers and explained that what occurred is not a reflection of the island or its people. Investigating officers went inside the vessel to take reports and get more information.
There was a tour. I can't tell you the number of buses that were involved in the tour and the number of people who were, from whose possessions were actually taken. But I can say it was more than one. That's the most I would indicate, and I wouldn't speculate as to what the numbers really are.
Right. But
for us, it's indeed an unfortunate and a horrible scenario.
Right.
But does this mean now your government is forced to implement the program, such as the security program you were referring to, and also the rangers, beach rangers?
Realistically, we've been clamoring about it for quite some time, and I mean, they've been different. You know, as usual, when you make a comment of this nature, people take different positions on it. But I have always maintained that it is absolutely necessary. It is vital. We've identified an officer who has applied as well, and we need to advance it.
The tourism minister believes that another incident like this will cripple the industry. The visitors are from the cruise vessel Celebrity Eclipse, which coincidentally is the ship's last call to the island for this season. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.